to know my value, period, and never let anyone take that value from me.
That's a little bit harder. Love yourself is to not judge yourself and accept yourself the way you would others.
To strive to be better for yourself and for the sake of the other people in your life, because you know that you have better things and that everything comes with a purpose and you're just here to live that out.
Knowing that you're loved no matter what. Someone does.
Go through every single dark crevice that you have, every corner that you don't think that you know you have, and find out who you are as a person and learn to accept that and move on.
It means to treat yourself like a queen, hunty. It means that you are number one. You love yourself, and if you don't love yourself, how the hell are you gonna love somebody else?
Being unapologetic about who you are and what you believe in life.
It means to take care of yourself, not to be too harsh on yourself. We all make mistakes.
Even though I do wrong sometimes, even though I mess up, I still know I'm worth it. I still know that I deserve to be here.
Being who you are, 100% all the time, no matter what.
It means fully accepting yourself in all of your craziness, in all of your quirks.
Accepting myself even for the good and the bad, and the same as loving another person, but doing it in that relationship you have with yourself.
I've loved myself for a long time, and I hope I continue to do so.